create a 4 to 5 minute literary appreciation video vlog. Dress up as your favorite character from the literary material, and after a short introduction of your character and why he, she is your favorite, discuss the necessary details of the work.
Daughter of Capulet and Lady Capulet. At age 13, Juliet is beautiful, innocent, and importantly, of marriageable age. She has a long brown hair. She is innocent, but then become more independent and rebellious later on. She is very impatient. Juliet is a part of the royal family. She wears nicer, fancier clothing for the time period. Juliet is very passionate for Romeo. She makes such an effort to be with him, even though their love is hidden from their parents and friends.
So now I will going to tell you the reason why I choose Juliet as my favorite character. So in the play Romeo and Juliet, Juliet is my favorite character because she demonstrates many character and personality traits through the play. She is the only daughter of the Capulet. Juliet is not even 14 yet. She is in the boundary between maturity and immaturity. She is beautiful, and Romeo described Juliet as a fair son. At the beginning, she shows her obedience to her parents about the marriage with Paris, but her life isn't redefined until she meets Romeo. She falls impulsively in love with Romeo in a moment. The play explores the boundary of maturity and immaturity, and it is very fragile. When Romeo asked her to exchange vow, she is able to criticize his rash decision and tell him not to swear by the moon. But ironically, about moments later, she is the person who rushes them into the marriage by thy purpose marriage. Send me a word tomorrow. At first, she has an ambiguity concept of love, but she has falls deeply in love with Romeo. She explores her understanding about love. She appraises Romeo and very passionate about their love. She shows her amazing courage, trusting her whole future on Romeo. She demonstrates herself to be focuses on Romeo and their love, and do whatever so they can be together. She is selfless dedication to Romeo, but becomes selfish to her parents. She acts clandestinely to pursue her own goals. I found that Juliet, it is the most interesting character because through her personalities, we can see both the immature and mature, the selfless and the egocentrism. So that is the reason why I choose Juliet as my favorite character, and then Romeo and Juliet. That would be all. Thank you.